Mr. Zircon would like you to upgrade him.
The door was locked, leaving our heroes stranded up a very particular creek without a paddle. If only they had a trespasser.
According to my database, we are headed to a shuttle designed for transporting Drek's high-value experiments.
Well, I'll give him this. He stays busy. Let's go see what he's been making.
Intruder detected. Intruder detected.
They've made it onto the ship! Halt! Lord, grab whatever ammo you can find and open fire!
I shall let you live, little alien. Sigh, Mr. Zircon lives only to kill. Why do you hide, stinky aliens? Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you. Zircon is bold.
This baby. Ain't she a beaut? Automatic locked off.
Take out the law back!
Unauthorized weapon removal detected. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
That's Lord's property!
This doesn't look good.
The ship will self-destruct in 20 seconds.
Oh, come on!
Ship will self-destruct in 10 seconds.
Mr.
Ratchet, what's your status on Operation Falling Star?
We got a little distracted. We're on it.
Hey, it's my charming personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it?
Mr. Zircon does not require bolts. His currency is pain. Mr. Zircon is bored.
My sensors have picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock.
Out there, pal.
What is that? How fortuitous. It is a Gadgetbot upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh, man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots. That was impressive. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these Gadgetbots.
where they are. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna boots. Returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
To wear the Magna boots himself, Clank returned them to Ratchet.
Punch in our new flight coordinates.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
You won't regret it. I just bought one of those for myself. I can vouch for its effectiveness. Oh, wicked! Now you're almost too powerful!
Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out. What's down here?
Activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Rising.
as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now. Is rising.
Of course, Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
Yeah.
water is rising.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now. Water is rising.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now. Water is rising.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now. Rising.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy.
I believe we should run now.
That was close.
Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
We should talk to that fellow, see if he has anything to open this log.
Got any of them Rhino holo cards?
What's a Rhino?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holo cards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holo cards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
Detected port powered. Proceed to next control ring. Power remaining port with remaining laser.
Favor and buy something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives.
Contain and exterminate all unauthorized organisms. Rodent type organism detected. Exterminate. Rodent type organism detected. Exterminate.
Zircon is born.
Residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to...
Thank you.
crates?
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. Probably.
Some nanotech.
Thank you.
More of them.
Zircon is born.
Report to containment center. Mr. Zircon. Thank you.
warned you about Mr. Zircon?
Moment, our hero found out he was completely hosed. We'll be right back.
Hopefully now they put the race back on.
News. It looks like the city is now a Meat Boy 3, and we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Thank you.
Oh, the Blackwater City hoverboard track. I've only seen it on my holoscreen back on Belden.
I'm Starlene. Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Nitrous system. Lombax's lack of hoverboard experience sent him careening off the track. Thankfully, the track's teleport system would bring him back to the action. Track boost pads offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
What is this?
This is just a reminder that viewers are not permitted on the course. Yes, we see you, and please put your shirt back on. You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron.
Thank you.
your time. No, really. Too powerful.
Punch in our new flight coordinates. I think we need to keep searching the station here.
And so our heroes return to Operation Falling Star. Their mission, to seek out and destroy Drek's top secret experiment.
Attention, scientists! Chairman Drek here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I am nothing without the tenacious Blarg here at this facility. Whether your career will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our kind.
Ratchet, look out!
What I signed up in this job, they told me that it was free.